everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to create this makeup look for birthday party. I have created the same makeup look for my birthday, so I thought that I should share it with you all. So without any further ado, let's move on to the video. But before that, if you're new to my channel, hi guys, I'm Shabnam and welcome to my channel. Please be a part of my beauty family by subscribing to my channel, and if you're already subscribed, then thank you so much. Now let's move on to the video. First of all, I will apply the toner and then I will moisturize my lips, because skincare is something must before makeup. Now I will moisturize my face. After moisturizing, I will wait for 2 to 3 minutes, then I will apply the primer. Before, after applying moisturizer and after applying primer, wait for at least 2 to 3 minutes so that the product which is aapki skin mein absorb ho jaye. Next, I will apply the foundation. Make sure aap thoda thoda karke foundation ko build up kare, ekdam se overdo na kare. Blend it in the downward motion in the direction of your facial hair. I like to blend my foundation with both foundation brush and with the beauty blender. Next, I will apply the concealer to highlight my face and also to create a base for my eye makeup. Next, I will set my base with a compact and then I will set it with a makeup fixer. Now I will take this eye shadow right here. This is exactly the color of my dress and I will apply it on my crease line. Next, I am applying hair concealer because I am gonna create a cut crease kind of makeup. And then I am taking this white shade and will apply it on my lid. This is a kind of soft cut crease makeup. Next, I will apply that same reddish color on my lower lash line. Now I will brush my eyebrows with a spoolie and then fill in the gaps. And then I will again brush so that jo product acche se distribute ho jaye. Next, I will apply the eyeliner. Here I am applying a basic eyeliner, not any wing eyeliner. पहले मैं एक यूज्ड मस्कारा वॉन्ड पे लूज पाउडर लगा के उसको अपनी लैशेस पे लगाऊंगी एंड देन आई विल अप्लाई द मस्कारा. इट विल हेल्प टू कि आपकी लैशेस को क्लंप ना करें एंड यू विल सी अ डिफरेंस वंस यू यूज दिस ट्रिक. नेक्स्ट आई एम अप्लाइंग द ब्लश. एंड नेक्स्ट आई एम अप्लाइंग हाइलाइटर on bridge of my nose, chin, cheekbones, inner corner, brow bone.
Next, I'm applying the lipstick, and this is really an amazing lipstick. Next, I will again set my makeup. Final look.
Video guys, I hope you guys like this video, and if you didn't, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.